In 1954, about 10,000 West Indians came to Britain. In 1955, it is believed another 15,000 will make the long journey. Already their coming has caused a national controversy, but one point must always be borne in mind. Whatever our feelings, we cannot deny them entry. For all are British citizens, and as such, are entitled to the identical rights of any member of the Empire.
John, chapter 1. No, the one where the wood. Ton man, him come con live amongst we. Con live amongst we. No, the one where the wood. Ton man, him come con live amongst we.
John 1:14 tells the story of Jesus' incarnation, that the Word becomes flesh and lives amongst us. It means that God, who is fully God and fully man, takes on human form. The incarnation means that unequivocally all creation is good, and that all flesh, no matter what color, no matter what tone, is good. My parents believed in this meaning of the incarnation, that their flesh was good. They were immigrants from Jamaica who came to work in Britain after the Second World War. But they soon came to realize that not everybody thought the same. When they went to look for places to live, they were greeted with signs that said,
"No blacks, no Irish, and no dogs."
Still 5,000 miles with the sun way up behind me. They said it's gonna be a while till I feel that warm again. Staring at the gray skies as the cold wind starts to soak me. Faces that I recognize, but no one I call a friend. Just one place above how my father served before me. Still no wise about the days that lay ahead. Hands and feet are free, but shake up by economy. Just the possibility of a better life instead. Maybe if you give me time just to let me tell my story, tell how I came to be in the land of hope and glory. Moment that I touch the ground, all I see is consternation. You never let me explain that I'm here by invitation. Came expecting arms to hold, and why? No blacks, no Irish, and no dogs inside. The sign is plain and you don't try to hide. No blacks, no Irish, and no dogs inside.
Much of the outcry against the immigrants arises from the color bar, which legally does not exist in Britain. Does not exist in Britain.
Him come, come live amongst we. Come live amongst we.
5 years, 3 days to go till I get back to my family. Try to find a place to stay with the people playing games. There's a lot of empty rooms. I know I've got the money. Funny how my currency doesn't seem to be the same. Working from 5 to 5, and the guys are always on me. Qualified to stay alive, never figured in my plans. Try to find a house of God, only made the people angry. Sadly realized that I'm seen as less than just a man. Maybe if you give me time just to let me tell my story, tell how I came to be in the land of hope and glory. Moment that I touch the ground, all I see is consternation. You never let me explain that I'm here by invitation.
The strange thing is that in church history, the brilliant minds of the church have spent a great deal of time trying to explain the doctrine of the incarnation, that Jesus had to be fully God and had to be fully man, and use that as a way of countering heresy.
but less time has been spent on the meaning of the incarnation and what it means to practice the equality of all humanity. If the church had spent more time on the meaning and the practice of the incarnation, we wouldn't have this terrible post-war story. No blacks, no Irish, and no darks.
Dream expectations.